Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. And it's kind of looking like a rinse and repeat of yesterday. Just got some pretty crappy sleep. Just either I was suddenly waking up for no apparent reason, or it was a dream and nightmare filled. So, didn't get much out of that. Didn't get much out of this one. So, don't be surprised if I end up bailing early, because kind of happening yesterday too. And then for right now, I have to use my cell phone from my Twitch app. I gotta smack the screen every so often because it tries to shut off on me. And then on top of that, it's also unreliable. It's got a habit of cutting out on me. Trying to get my tablet to work, but it's frozen solid. So probably spending part of my streams trying to work on this, trying to get it to work. In fact, let me go ahead and close it out. So anyway, and I believe it's a new week. The focus is probably on one of, if not the most hated kingdom in the entire game, Wild Plains. Most of the enemies in there will knock your team around and stuff, so which basically nullifies my controller, because when that happens, I can't use it because muscle memory. Twitch isn't responding. You want to close it? I already did that, so a not very bright tablet. Again, and then also, there's gonna be a lot of background noise outside. I have my patio door open, so I'm just trying to get the cool air in here. It's 71 degrees right now, so temperature's nice and low. I don't need to bring my box fan out and have it blowing the cool air in. So, but like I said, it's a new week, so just doing guild stuff, getting the PvP tier to the tier to tier one. After that, probably gonna be doing some vault runs, but all this assumes that I'm actually gonna be able to stay awake long enough to do it. So, like I said, I kind of had the same thing happen yesterday, just some bad sleep, doing the explore one runs, all the farming, just pretty much dial. Pointing it in at that point. Whoa. And then also, like usual, on when I'm streaming this early in the morning, I'm not going to be eating anything, or hopefully not. I think yesterday I started picking out like around 9 a.m. Oh. So like a couple hours after I started. Hopefully I don't do that today, but we'll see. But anyway, until then, it's going to be just going to be water. Okay, and then just gonna keep it light for right now. I do have a new album, but it's definitely the kind of album that I don't really want to play at the start of a stream. I like to keep it light and quiet at the start, and then get more and more later on. Noisy. And then I do need to see, where should I put this? I'll just leave the Twitch info the way it is.
Shit, here we go again.
Okay, I think I did something wrong here. So this kind of got off to a bad start. Let me clear that window out.
Guild Wars?
I was glad to help. Up on my tablet, finally. Doom Codex. Yeah, definitely want to take a look at that. I think my tablet got off its ass. Yeah, and I gotta type something else down. Let's go over here. Music might be a bit loud. Outside. Reason being is because a good chunk of this album is actually really quiet. So I'm just trying to. This is one of those albums that it goes from loud to quiet to loud to quiet to loud to quiet back and forth like that. It's not a consistent sound. Up there. And even now, I'm just a mere librarian, but yeah, I think you really have to go above and beyond in order to get the archivist. Almost there. And I should say 24 at the bottom. You got it. Paragon. I'm there. So you could already set your statues or whatever. Got a long delay. Let me grab my cell phone real quick. Do it once again. Okay, they're about the same. Which means I can get rid of that damn thing. So tablet is up and running. Karakoth, it's already a power level 10. And I'll purchase enough to get it down to 20K. I think that's the... still in the safe zone. Thank you. I'm gonna rearrange this. Then on the annoying side. Yeah, close enough. Keep the same group. See if I can get the Wanda Stars going. Diamond. much of a good thing, but let me turn it down first. Okay. Oh, I got some rock coming your way. DJ Screw was saying something about these guys actually buying extra tiers just so they can get to the metal quicker. Okay, game's gonna freeze momentarily. And it's gonna be an ass setup. They all have to be torn, or they all have to be wild planes. Which doesn't give a shit to work with. Wait a minute, I gotta. I might have it. Explode 35. Yeah. You know, I could probably. Okay, let me see if it's on my notepad. I'd like to think I have it. Yeah. It's my, write it out team. Nope. Can't do it. I can have Rage Reaver and Ketris in there. Gar? Yeah, got it. Oh, wait a minute. No, this is a copy-paste. Yeah, it changed it on me. Should have been a wild believer. Differently from King Heliodor. Oh, you mean, Stronghorn? Yeah, I was looking at that one, too. Need to go to Shaman. really. fight. that's getting to that point. No wrapper on, apparently. It's like we're back in 95 again. Well, even farther back. Kind of like those old Atari and Nintendo games where you want to put in your initials or whatever. But if you want to, if you were down here, or if the cursor's down here and you want to hit something up here, you got to go all the way in the upper left corner. Yeah. You see, the, a lot of the other guys still have yet to take their turn. One. There goes two. Yeah, I'll do that after. War gear loop. Okay, that one.
Holy shit.
Oh, that lag. Yeah, speaking of that. The friggin' name. That's gotta be a 12-year-old right there. Poop Muffin. Penitence. Yeah, I think I got rid of mine just to make room for another team. No, wait, while I'm here. Wasn't it like red? No, ruby. This team. Still nothing. Nickel and diamond. Thank you. Eh, why not? You can do entangle, apparently.
Yep.
He's gone. Oh, stuck around.
Yep.
That's right, submerged. Hey, look here, my fury. Got off to a bad start. That's right, okay. Yeah, that might have been why I went for green instead of brown. Shit for mana, but got lucky.
Uh oh, ring alert!
One diamond. Work. Screwed it up. I screwed it up. Luckily, I still one shot him. One or two more. Wasn't paying attention.
Uh-oh, record alert!
So,
thank you.
Kinda went after the wrong guy there, buddy. Got cleansed off. Can't do it. Still shielded. I shouldn't be long.
Thank you.
Morning, Scout. This part was actually off of a movie, or just like brand new.
You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery. Fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man. Not one man, nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power. The power to create machines. The power to create
happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world, that will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie. They do not fulfill their promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
Sword's Edge troops. See if there's any like 19s or anything. But looks like I still got a ways to go though.
Thank you.
Ascend who? Oh, this is a champ. Okay. Huh? Not getting much out of that one. One. So, need three more. Windows up. just him. RNG. everybody but the one that I wanted to debuff. Yep. Debuff Cedric. Tomorrow, whichever. Okay, off to the next one. It's too much of a good thing here. Okay. Oh, Cedric. There's that one left. Come on, Diamond. A little lacking in the songwriting department. Kind of reminds me a bit of Epiganish. Good stuff, but it's the same damn verse over and over. Cedric. Or Devarum. Thank you. Frederick! Yeah. Instrumental. But, I haven't really branched out a whole lot into different, YouTube channels or anything. So, I'm basically just taking what they're giving me. So, what they're starting to put out on the channels are having vocals in them. But, despite my complaining about some of the vocals on here, there's actually worse. Like, for every one of these that I add to my list, there's several more that I don't. A lot of albums, they don't even last maybe 30 seconds tops. Just all I gotta hear is just that little bit. Nope. Not worthy. Click. I do know having female vocals really helps. A lot of times, guy vocals just sucks. Unless it's like really unique, like Les Claypool or something. I mean, hell, at this point, I just as soon as listen to Jar Jar. Right, you know, instead of the tired old, "Get in my car for a road trip." You know, that kind of thing, and I'm not really exaggerating there. A lot of the guys do sound like that. I would say they should take lessons, but I'm not even sure even that would help. Whoops. Bye-bye, controller.
Escape into mine. Another body.
I'll take it. So, if I ever get another Doom weapon, that'll take it straight to the top. Perfect. All the upgrades. I'm having trouble with English right now. Thanks for dropping by. Yeah, chances are pretty good. I'm probably gonna be shutting out fairly soon too, so just see you next time, buddy. Locked there. He was the only one that got debuffed. Too. Yeah, it's like a 45 minute album. So, yeah, off to the next one. But Cedric. Everybody but Cedric. God damn. Oh yeah, just now. Just to switch it up a bit. Bunch of free matches. Damn, 300 gems. Barely not enough. It's might need to change the album art. No, I don't. No, I don't. Job. Just gonna bail out of this shit. Alright, more gems. Probably gonna be my last run here. Debuff Cedric. Cedric. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Begin to nod off, kind of like yesterday. So, bless, I still need to get going on my stream video here. I gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Then there's my blog post as well. I gotta get that typed. I'm still kind of up in the air on this, but I might try doing a second stream of me doing, Halls of Torment, but we'll see come later on. But I just want to get the immediate threats taken care of right now. Just the blog, the vid, gotta get the nap in, and then we'll see come later on. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then if I'm not on later on, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m., give or take, sometimes earlier, sometimes later. So, oh, and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.